And a mushroom that tasted so very, very nasty in my mouth.